हेलो सर,
हाउ डू यू डू?
आई एम फाइन सर, एंड हाउ डू यू डू?
या आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन, थैंक्स फॉर आस्किंग.
यस यस
या मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल दे से हाउ आर यू, सो वी
यस
कैन यूज दिस सेंटेंस यू नो
यस हाउ
इंस्टेड
डू यू
ऑफ
डू?
हाउ आर यू, या हाउ डू यू डू, दीज आर सिमिलर. या
यस
एंड
सर,
आई एम
एंड
ऑल्सो,
या एंड
या
सर, यू नो आई न्यू द सेंटेंस हाउ डू यू डू, बट व्हेन आई टॉक टू समवन most of the time I use how are you.
How are you? Yes, it happens. Yeah, so okay, so today I want to discuss a question, not a topic, but why do people, you know, commit suicide? So
I
if
think
you have any idea about it, so you can share with me.
I think sir, people are committing suicide. There are many reasons, like it can be related to family, it can be related to love
Friends.
affairs, it
Love
can be
affairs.
related to a job, and it also can be related to the pressure of study.
Study, yes, study. But I, as I know that study pressure does not matter for it, because if I talk about most of the students, they don't commit suicide just because of study. If they have pressure, so you know they can handle it. But I am agree with your other points, like you said, love affairs and you know, family problems, money problems, career, just because of
yes,
people start to.
I want to give you an example. Like I said, have you ever watched a 3-Idiot movie?
Yes, I watched it.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes, this is a great example. This is a
yes.
great example. Yeah.
Yes.
If you watch this video movie, so definitely you will come to know that why did that person try to commit suicide?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah. Because he has some family problems, and
yes.
Maybe he wanted to commit suicide just because of his job. He was not getting placement, something like
yes.
that.
Yes.
Am I right? Yes.
Yes. Yes. You are right.
So that's why,
okay.
Yeah, if we are youth, so maybe if I commit suicide, so, you know, people will guess that definitely that person has love affair. That's why he committed
yes.
suicide.
Yes. Yeah. And my second point, and, you know,
yeah.
sir, most of the person who are committing suicide, the person who are related to any girl or any boy,
yeah.
they are also committing suicide. Yeah,
yes.
Because sometime one boy and one girls they love
but
each other.
I want to ask you, this is a personal
yes.
question which I want to ask you, who commits suicide, is a boy or girl or both? It
both.
Is very rare case that no both, it is very I can say that the ratio
yes sir, yes, sir. You are right. Most, yeah,
boys are
most
committing
of the
suicide.
Boys. Most of the boys
yes.
are committing suicide, but there
yeah.
is a point. Girls are also committing suicide.
Also,
yeah,
yes,
it
yes.
can be.
Girls,
yeah, it can be happened that girls are less than boys, but
because
they
have
girls
tears
are also
to shed, and they just you know shed their feelings by the tears sometimes,
yes.
and they can share their problems with other friends. But boys are you know most of the boys they just keep. Everything in their heart, they just they don't say to others that I am in this problem, and they don't share it. That's why it
yes,
also
sir. Yes sir, like sir, okay, like suppose
I want to ask you this personal question, have you ever tried to commit suicide?
No sir, I don't think and sir, I will never commit a suicide because it is not a solution.
Yes, this is not a solution. Yes, people should not try to commit suicide.
Yes.
But you know, but most of the people, most of the students also, you know, those who recently passed or failed in their, those who got very less marks in their boards exam, they also try to commit suicide, but they shouldn't try. You know,
yes,
to commit suicide is
because
not a
yeah. I also think that. If you have got a less mark than others, then you should not commit suicide, because there is a doctrine that a masjid cannot decide our future. Our future is in our hand.
Yes. If you are skillful, you have talent, then you can build your career. There is no problem. There is no doubt if you have talent.
Sir, and along with, we need some motivation. We have to patience, and we have to practice more.
We have to patience.
Yes.
And if we have patience, so definitely we can overcome on this problem that we should not try to commit suicide.
Yes, sir.
But I asked you this question, that have you ever tried to commit suicide? You just simply replied that no, I have never tried, and I will never try to commit suicide. Yeah, you shouldn't. Yeah, people should not try to commit suicide, because there is only one life, you know, which you have to spend. But there are many problems when people think that nobody is there, no one is supporting them, so they try this. So we should, you know, try to understand others also. And this is a humble request to all the girls also. You know, they just simply break the heart of many boys. So it also happens. But after the losing that people, that person from your life, then you will also have to repent for them.
Yes, sir. Yeah, and sir, I think I was talking about the affairs of girls or boys. Okay, like I have a best friend, and I hide all the matters related to my love affair. Okay, but when that girl breaks my heart, after that,
when that girl broke your heart,
rejected, then I go to my that friend and I tell him every after
and,
that
then you said you said that, oh my god, yaar, this happened to me and I cannot tolerate this thing more. That's why I so you tried to tell everything to your friend.
Yes, because that friend is very close to me.
Every person has a very close friend.
Okay, sir. And I want to say, tell one thing, that is, if you going to commit suicide, then after death, what will be happened? You are unaware with the things which are going to happen after your death. But in the on other hand, your mother, your family is losing you.
Because you are only single hope for them. Whether you have other you know, brother, it doesn't matter. But you know, you are also a star of your family. You should think about it before committing suicide.
You have to bring the light in the darkness of your family.
Family, 100%. Okay.
And
so just because of a girl, people should not try to commit suicide.
Because
if somebody does ditch you, so there is no problem, and you maybe you can find another person or better person from that person.
Yes, sir, you are right. Because in my case, I loved someone, hurt me before 2 years. Now I can think that girl was like a train. Their work is going and coming. So there is no point. And I also think that if I work hard, if I get a good job, then our chance girl like that will come in my life. We should not make it complicated.
Even today you have a hope that girl will come back to your life.
I think
still you are waiting for that girl.
Sir, she is your partner. That's why That's why I have made a separate diary only for poems. Yeah, and all the poems are dedicated to her.
To, oh my God, salute to you.
Yes. And I think I have written about 20 or 30 poems.
Oh. So you should start to publish. You should start
no,
to
sir,
publish.
No, sir. It is you can say it is my secret thing. Anyone do not ever with this.
Okay.
Yeah, and when I feel very low, alone, that time I go to inside my room, I sit on the bed. After that, okay. I start writing poems.
Writing.
Because after writing poems, you can feel relaxed.
Yeah. You can feel relaxed and you can feel that your love is behind you or your love is around you. Yeah?
Yes. And one thing, sir, in my case, that I have find my destination. When I was talking to that girl, that time I had not any destination. But after breaking down my heart,
okay,
I have find my destination. And are you
working for it?
No. I am preparing to get a huge position.
Okay. Position. You want to get in which sector?
Government job.
Okay.
Yes.
So best of luck.
Yes, sir.
And
and if I get that work, I will call you and you have to come in my house.
Definitely, I would like to come. If you invite me, there is 100% certainty that I would like to come.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Okay. And sir, I think I have forgotten now what.